The Bitcoin Time Traveler Reddit post has been edited, but nobody knows who did it. It doesn't look like OP made these changes. A mystery is playing out on the Bitcoin BTC subreddit. The infamous Bitcoin Time Traveler post has been edited, and nobody knows who did it. In 2013, Reddit user Luca_Magnotta appeared to present a bleak outlook of the year 2025, where rampant inequality and parabolic Bitcoin value has pushed the world to the brink of collapse. The post is absolutely ridiculous, but surprisingly, it appears someone has recently doctored it to read as if Magnotta themselves returned to edit the post, despite their account being deleted years ago. Strangely, it's now prefaced with, "Well gee, this blew up. Bitcoin should not be treated as an investment, it should be recognized as a speculative negative-sum game." The editor then launches into scathing attacks on its mining infrastructure and the software developers that maintain its code. The origin of the Bitcoin Citadel meme. As a self-confessed time traveler, Magnotta claimed that on average, the value of Bitcoin would increase by about a factor 10 every year, from 10 cents in 2010, to $1 in 2011. To $10 in 2012, and so on. This trend would eventually lead a single Bitcoin to be worth $1 million by 2021. From then, there will be apparently no good way to express Bitcoin's value in dollars, as the dollar is no longer used. In this version of the future, land and cryptocurrency will be the only relevant assets of value left. In my world, soon to be your world, most governments no longer exist, as Bitcoin transactions are done anonymously and thus most governments can enforce no taxation on their citizens. Most of the success of Bitcoin is due to the fact that Bitcoin turned out to be an effective method to hide your wealth from the government. Whereas people entering rogue states like Luxembourg, Monaco, and Liechtenstein were followed by unmanned drones to ensure that governments know who is hiding wealth, no such option was available to stop people from hiding their money in Bitcoin. Magnotta's post is also the origin of Bitcoin citadels, automated future cities formed by the Bitcoin. For more on this story, visit the news article link.